Hi, my name is Jeremy and I am a student in electronics and communication. I am third year and I'm basically from Congo. Congo is located in the center of Africa where we especially speak French. I have been here in India since 2014 and I visited Delhi, Saharanpur and some other places like Mumbai and Chennai. My life over here in Sichuan College, especially my studies, going perfect well, where we can learn many things from our main subject, also from some activity, cultural activity like football, tennis club, and some event like tarang and any other things. My love over here, I came to make some friend from different country, also from India. From Indian friend, I came to learn many things from them. Also, I'm so happy to be